Well, we have a dry start this morning and a cooler than normal day, increasing clouds, and in the afternoon and evening, a passing rain or snow shower possible. It's this little clipper type system. Most of the snow will stay up to the north of us. In fact, north of the Mass Pike is the center of the low passes over central New England. But let's take an hour by hour look at the day ahead. So that chilly start this morning with sunshine giving way to increasing clouds. This is 2 in the afternoon. Notice some of those flurries and snow showers up to the north of us. And again, as we approach the evening commute, mostly now we're thinking rain showers, little to no accumulation, really just the far northern part of Rhode Island with the best shot of a dusting of snow. 10 o'clock at night, upper 30s to lower 40s with the skies clearing out, and that'll lead the way to a cool and dry weekend, down about 35 for a high on Saturday. This temperature Sunday morning, very chilly in the upper teens, will be in the low 40s. With dry skies Sunday afternoon. The full forecast on Fox Providence.
Sorry, Michelle. Have a great weekend, everybody.